everyone. I thought it was time for an update on the construction. I've been installing the tub and I've been running the main lines for all the water and doing the electrical. The only thing that's left is to install the main electrical panel downstairs, hook up the drain lines for all the plumbing fixtures, and install the hot water heater. So after that, we'll be pretty good for an electrical and a plumbing inspection.